Topic of today's video is chakras and handwriting. Firstly, let us understand, what are chakras? Chakras are energy centers in our body. There are total of 114 chakras in our body, out of which there are 7 main chakras that we are going to talk about today. First chakra is root chakra. It is believed to be red in color. It is located at the base of your spine. It helps to feel grounded and is also responsible for your sense of security and stability. It helps to connect to Mother Earth. Its disbalance can lead to anxiety and fear of security. Next chakra is sacral chakra. Sacral chakra is believed to be orange in color. This chakra is situated below the navel. Sacral chakra is responsible for sexuality, creativity, compassion, and adaptability. When sacral chakra is imbalanced, it is known to create emotional outbursts, lack of creativity, and uninterested in sex or over-obsessed sex thoughts. Next chakra is solar plexus chakra. This chakra is believed to be yellow in color. This chakra is found between ribcage and the navel. Solar plexus chakra is center for your self-esteem and emotions like ego, anger, and aggression. If solar plexus chakra is imbalanced, it is believed to cause feelings of depression and low self-esteem. When it's balanced, it will become a source of energy, productivity, and confidence. These three chakras, root chakra, sacral chakra, and solar plexus chakra, are connected to lower parts of our body. And same goes in the alphabets too. What I mean here is, lower zone alphabets represents these chakras in our handwriting. I will be explaining bit of zones in handwriting in this video, but I have already created a detailed video on zones. I have added the link to same in the description box if you would like to watch that video. Alphabets such as F, G, J, T, Q, Y, and Z are called lower zone alphabets because their strokes goes down. You can get a more clear idea about it by looking at the image given here. So if any strokes or formations in lower zone alphabets is not proper, that could mean one or more of these three chakras, that's root chakra, sacral chakra, or solar plexus chakra, are imbalanced. Next comes heart chakra. It is believed to be lying in the middle of the cardiovascular system. Heart chakra connects lower chakras to the higher chakras. It is believed to be green in color. Heart chakra is considered a link to compassion, trust, passion, and love for self and others. When heart chakra is out of balance, it is believed to cause anxiety, anger, lack of trust, jealousy, fear, and moodiness. Next comes throat chakra. Throat chakra is blue in color. Throat chakra is thought to control the neck, mouth, tongue, and other parts of the throat area. Throat chakra is tied to self-expression and communication. Balancing throat chakra is believed to regulate the flow of hormones and helps inner thoughts to be spoken in the positive manner. Solar plexus chakra, heart chakra, and throat chakra represents middle part of our body and also middle zones in our alphabets.
point to be noted here is solar plexus chakra is considered both in lower zone alphabets and in middle zone alphabets.
Middle zone alphabets are A, C, E, I, M, N, O, R, S, U, V, W and X. Image here explains which are middle zone alphabets and how. Any strokes or formations of middle zone alphabets are not proper that would indicate imbalance in one or more of middle zone chakras, that are solar plexus chakra, heart chakra or throat chakra. Next comes third eye chakra. Third eye chakra is set between the eyebrows. This chakra is purple in color. Third eye chakra is believed to control your intellect, intuition, wisdom and spiritual power. It is believed that an open and balanced third eye chakra allows you to notice the connections in this world and beyond. If third eye chakra is not balanced, it can affect a person's overall being, including both emotional and physical self.
Next comes crown chakra. This chakra does not have any physical existence in the body, but it hovers above our head. It is believed to be purple or white in color. Open crown chakra is believed to connect a person to the higher self. It's the place for spirituality and enlightenment. If this chakra is not balanced, it could lead to depression, frustration, and disconnection from the outside world.
Throat chakra, third eye chakra and crown chakra are connected to upper zones in alphabets. Point to be noted here again is that throat chakra is considered while looking at both middle zone alphabets and upper zone alphabets. Upper zone alphabets are B, D, F, H, K, L, T. If any strokes in upper zone alphabets are not proper, then that indicates imbalance in one of the upper zone chakras. So this was all about how our handwriting is connected to chakras. If you enjoy watching my videos, do hit a thumbs up. If you have not yet subscribed to my channel, then do subscribe and hit the bell icon so you do not miss out on any of my new videos.